Top story is this, KTK News, your local election headquarters, less than 1 month from Election Day. Gregg and Smith County say they are on track to match or even top the number of voters who have registered in past midterm elections. KTK's Daniel Pierce right now joining us live and shows us how the numbers are still being tallied. Daniel.
That is right, Neil. We typically see a high number of voter registration in presidential elections, but historically the midterm numbers are lower. The message this year has been get out because your vote matters. And that's a message East Texans and especially young voters are showing is loud and clear.
Just at 70,000.
Just at 70,000.
But we'll probably hit it by the time we get all these cards entered.
Catherine Neely is describing the number of voters now registered in Gregg County.
About as high as what we would expect during a presidential.
She is among the handful of people with the county elections office currently plugging away. Entering each paper registration from the several boxes or stacks among the office into the computer.
The last day we had about 260 people come into the courthouse to register that day. I would guess that we got about 500 that day.
Neely says so far they've had more than 1,200 registrations come in. That's more than double what it has been in a decade.
We have people who are registering that have never voted before, and a lot of young voters are coming out to register to vote.
30 miles west in Smith County, it's a similar story.
See more of the maybe 18 to mid-20s come in our office to register more so than any other time.
Boxes are filled to the brim with mail-in and walk-in registrations. Karen Nelson says there are more than 134,000 people in the system in Smith County, and those numbers are climbing. While all of this is good news, it doesn't matter unless you actually show up on November 6th. Now, the reason for the big turnout is the political climate and the closely watched race for U.S. Senate here in Texas. Now, a helpful tip to new voters, vote early. We're going to have a link to the list of multiple voting locations in Gregg County on our website shortly after this newscast. Live in the studio, Daniel Pierce, KETK News. And this